Hello everyone, welcome back. I just decided to go ahead and record another one of these bad boys. Appreciate everybody with all the views and the comments. We're back here in the Arid planet, trying to make sure everybody can stay alive. Currently, there's a tiny bit of a power situation. It's not the worst, because we do have wind at night right now, so hopefully that stays the same. Let's go ahead and do a check and make sure we're okay. Water, we're doing fine for now. We have increased the amount of plants that we're doing, so we need to be careful about that. And oxygen, we're doing nice as well. I'm trying to make sure we keep this facility just going all day, every day. And currently, it's not quite being worked constantly, so I'm trying to make sure that's a thing that happens. You know, he's got some plastics. Maybe we could trade for that? I know I'm trading food, which some of you probably think I'm crazy, but we're doing really well in food, so I'm not as worried about that. I don't want to trade anything else, though. Can I get the 80? Perfect. Let's get that 5 plastic. Let's trade that out. I could be more patient and just say, you know what, we're already doing the food. We'll be fine. We'll get the plastics eventually, which is true, but I'd like to get ahead of it. All right, so the wind turbine's going to help us actually fill this additional power collector that we did. It looks like probably this one's going to get filled up first. We've got the solar panels going and the wind turbine, so I'm feeling good about that. We did finish up the dorm. I don't know if anybody's actually been sleeping there yet, but that's good to know that that's finished. I feel like I didn't space this right, and that's why I can't do one more, but whatever, we're good. So we need a robot facility, but we also need a little bit of entertainment. But as you look around, most people are happy. She's not too happy. Let's see if she'll watch some TV. But I've got TVs for both of these, in here and in there. So eventually, we're definitely going to need to do like a rec center. It's like a little facility where they can run on the hamster wheel and do other things. In fact, during the day, a lot of them are starting to get that. I'm kind of tempted to do that now, but not really. Like, I want to do... Let's get the semiconductors going. Let's just get that in place before I forget about it. Oh, dang. Everybody's getting that stupid moodlet. All right. You know what? Let's do it. Let's do the multipurpose dome. Let's see if we can squeeze in a small one. No, I can't do one there. Can I do one just connected to here? Should I do it? Yeah, actually, that's not half bad. Or should I do it size 2? Let's do size 2. It's going to take up all of our metal. But we have quite a bit of ore. And these guys are working this right now. That's got 2 ore in it. This has 1. Now, keep in mind, one of our carrier bots was destroyed. That's why I want to get the semiconductors going so that we can build more carrier bots. Your robot facility comes with that pattern by default. So you can build a bunch of carrier bots, which helps a ton. And then you can eventually get the other patterns for like a drill bot and a constructor bot. So there we go. We've got ourselves another worker. Let's go ahead and take a look at the count. We've got 12, 9, and 9. What are we doing for the grid? We're doing okay. I think I'm going to go ahead and spread out the permissions again. Yeah, I would like to get a guard too, maybe just one, because eventually I'm going to need to build a control center and have a guard to kind of help out with that kind of stuff. So is this place full? Oh, it's completely full. They've got a couple more beds here. There's 4 people can actually sleep there. Let's go ahead and see if they'll utilize those all the way. Got some stuff that needs to be worked over there by the biologist. Yeah, overall, I think we're okay. We could probably put in a couple more beds and be all right, but I'd like to hold off on that because I've got these things that need to be finished. We're keeping up on the spare parts all right, but we could do a little bit better. Hey. Huh? Oh, okay. All right, I might have to cut this episode a little bit short. Wife Ghost has told me it's a little bit late, so I'm going to take care of that. Do we need anything from this guy? I really don't think so. We're doing fine. We're going to just dismiss him. We're doing all right. Okay, looks like the dome over here, the multi-dome, has been finished up. I'm going to just call it the rec center. Recreational center. All right, let's see. Can we see these guys quick enough? Looks like 2 workers and a biologist. Fantastic. How are we doing on our overall stats? I like these numbers, actually. Oh, we have 2 guards. All right, I think I'm going to stop the colonists for now. Let's look at the grid. All right. I just want to balance things out a little bit more. Then maybe I'm just being too cautious. I'm not really sure. Let's do the big treadmill, because people love the treadmill. And then we'll do the exercise bar as well. We'll just build those out. People will be happy. And then I think I need to build out a couple more of these beds. Let's get it nice and tight. Kind of just stick them all in there. Make them be friends. Perfect. Okay. I still think this is the highest priority for workers. They need to work the mine, and then they need to come over here and actually do this. Now, we've got some broken bones, but we do have med supplies, and it's not just from the ones we traded, but it's from the stuff that we're actually making, which makes me freaking happy. Like, look at that. I don't know if I need two of these, honestly, but we could trade medical supplies, and they're actually worth quite a bit. They're worth like 25. So look at that. He ran in the hamster wheel. Let's see if anybody else comes over here. I think the hamster wheel is just hilarious. Look at him go. Look at you. See, you can't select on them when they're there. It's kind of funny. All right, how are we doing on power? I think we're doing okay on power for now. Whenever we max out during the day, I feel like I need to build another collector to actually make sure we're utilizing everything. We have built a semiconductor. Fantastic. Okay, so we've got enough room. We've got enough food so far. I've traded some of it, so it has gone down. We do have room to expand that if I do start to get a little bit concerned and do a little bit of expansion here. Which, you know what? I probably could do a couple more biologists and a couple more engineers. So here's the thing we need to do. Like, just count. Like, we've got one, two of those things need to be run by engineers. All of these are workers. So there's four, and then there's three and three. So 6, 4, 10. We've got enough workers for that, plus people moving stuff around. Got a lot of stuff for the biologists to do and stuff over here for the biologists to do. Really, what we need is... I don't need that. Really, what we need is now the... I believe the robot facility is the next natural step that we need to go to. So, all right. It's going to cost us a bit. We don't need a big one. Like, I don't think we need a big one up front at all. So why don't I connect this... I'd like to connect it to both, but let's connect it here because it'll just be a nice direct route to all these other areas and directly to the airlock so it doesn't have to go all the way around. Because we can put an automated repair facility just right inside here. So robots can go and repair automatically. Do I have any left though? I don't have any. Oh snap. These guys are completely by themselves. This is what much higher priority than I thought. Holy crap. Wow. Okay, great. We've got a bit of starch now, a good solid supply, and holy crap. The lab almost got jacked. Dang. That was really close, dudes. So once we get the robots going, I think we're going to need to do a control center like real quick and do a meteor or a laser to take out the meteors and stuff. Like, that is crazy. So the carrier bots will help with stuff like this with supplies just sitting around and these other facilities actually being... manned and worked because they don't have the supply. So this is pretty darn high priority. And we have the engineers to actually man this. So I'm not concerned about that at all. Once he finishes this, hopefully he'll do this as well. He does not. He just pieces out and says, no, thank you. Looks like that guy's going to be our man to probably finish this off. Perfect. First thing we're going to do is the construction pad, and then we'll do the repair facility. With no robots, we don't need a repair facility. So the bot workshop is actually two metal and one plastic, so we can just crank that away right now. It takes a semiconductor to do the auto repair facility, which we don't need right now. So that's good. We can actually start to stockpile these a little bit more. So now we're starting to see why plastics and metals are so terribly important, because we just use them for everything. Since there's no there's no warnings here, I feel like the biologist could do a little bit more work. It is going to pull on our oxygen supply and water a little bit more. So we'll have to monitor that. But I'm going to go and put a wheat field in there because that'll give us some starch and a little bit of extra food. Now, I think we're doing okay on the vitro meat. But it looks like... I feel like we're running a little behind because we brought in so many people so quickly. Look at that. Everyone is sleeping here. And all the beds are full here as well. So let's go ahead and build two more sets of beds because it looks like there's at least four people that are kind of tired. And I don't want anybody to not be able to just go to bed immediately when they want to. Let's check the meal makers. Those aren't... See, these aren't full. See, that one is not completely full because we don't have carrier bots like moving stuff around. See, those aren't either. So I think that's a good direction to go right off the bat, is actually getting more carrier bots. We don't need anything from you. Dismissed. Thank you. Now, we can do a weapons facility here as well, which guards are really going to help with that. All right, so we've got it here set to do carrier bots from the bot workshop. It takes semiconductors, plastic, and metal. So this is a big pull on the facilities, but it's going to start paying off immediately, like super, super fast. In fact, let's go ahead and bring in a few more colonists, because we can actually handle it. We can handle quite a bit, and that way we can do more stuff in the lab. We can do more stuff here in the bio facility, or the biodome, to actually bring in more food too. How are we doing on... Oh, the sandstorm is imminent. That's not good. Again, I need a control facility. Well, we're just going to speed through it. We've got 2 med supplies and nobody needing them right now, so hopefully those will get worked. Don't go outside. Why are you guys... Oh, they're going back and forth fixing stuff. They're being injured. Injury! The bunks are built. People, just go to sleep. Sleep it off. You'll be fine. Just a flesh wound. Now, since we have so many of these facilities, what we can do is set limits on things. Manufacturer limits. And we did that before. Okay, good. Spares. I put them as infinite. I'm actually going to put them as... Let's do 15 for now. And med supplies, let's just do 20. 20 across the board, no matter what. I don't want to go overboard. Wow, we've got 3 semiconductors already. That's awesome. So I feel like once we get more people, we'll have to build another one of these processing plants. And in fact, I'll probably build a larger one so that we can work these even more. So I feel like this is super high priority, so I'm going to go ahead and mark that as such. And hopefully someone will bring over the plastic needed so they can work this. I really want to see this get worked before the end of this episode, so hopefully that'll happen. We got a sad sack over there. Let's see. Anybody else sad? They're going to come over here and work the hamster wheel. Oh, colony ship. Let's slow it down. Make sure we catch everybody. That's a worker. Is he going to go straight to the mines? No, he's going to go in the airlock. Okay. So that's what people were saying before, to check and make sure they don't just immediately go somewhere else, because I wasn't seeing and I wasn't able to count everyone, but that's okay. So water's looking okay. Oxygen is fine as well. Look at these people. He's exhausted, but he's going to do his pull-ups. Good on you, buddy. Way to stay fit. I could take a note or two from your book. We've got quite a bit of ore. Let's go ahead and check on the supply there real quick. That's full. So the workers are actually moving stuff a lot. But with the carrier bots, it's good. It's just going to make their lives easier. So that's what we really want, because we want the workers helping with the mines and working the actual processing as well. So that's what we really want. So is anybody going to bring plastic? Because I'd really like it if they brought plastics. Let's go back. Is this a quick save button? Oh, yeah, quick save button. I knew it was around here somewhere. I wonder, do I have enough drinking fountains? I think that was a concern. There's 3. I think we're fine, right? Seriously, plastics? Can we get that over here? Look, we've got starches and more ores. I don't know. I don't think so. I think the food situation is actually dropping a little bit, which is kind of concerning. So I'm going to do some more vitro meat. Let's do 2 of those. Okay, and then we're going to come over here, and I'm going to make some plants that are not super starchy, like, let's do some radishes and some lettuce. And then we'll have some just foodstuffs. Oh, it's been supplied. Who's going to be the lucky engineer to build the first robot native to the Arid planet? This guy. Hadley Flemish. There you go. Tissue synthesizer has been built. I'm going to leave this one at chicken, but the next one I've got to make either beef or... Oh, snap. Or pork. Oh, jeez. All right, so we'll make that one beef, because it's what's for dinner. Of course, we could do pork, the other white meat. Yeah, these are getting worked really well. I'm liking the supply here. All right, we just got a colony ship, and I completely missed it. It looked like somebody went in here to work the mine. If they did, that's fantastic. Let's go ahead and take a look at the numbers. Yeah, 12, 11, 10, 3. This feels good. I like the numbers that we have right here. We could do another set of people coming in here. With these being built and being worked, I think we're okay. We are starting to creep up on our water supply a little bit as well, so that's something to keep in mind. And look at this. He's just cranking away at this bad boy. I'm really stoked to have this bot workshop. We need like 5 of these bad boys. And then once we need to save up to get the driller bot tech. So if I have to sell semiconductors, I freaking will, because they're that good. And people don't get injured because they're in there working the mines. Like, it's just all around a really good thing. Okay. I think while we're waiting for this to finish up, which he's doing a great job, let's go ahead and look at a control center. Where is it? There it is. Control center. Don't need a huge one, I don't think. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's have the control center. So if we do have a sandstorm, I can tell people to come inside and do all that good stuff. Okay, we've got ourselves another colony ship. Who are we going to get? An engineer. Not a bad idea. We do need an engineer, but that's only one guy. I think what's our prestige is what's defining whether or not we're going to get a lot of people. Yeah, we don't have a ton of prestige. Our status is good, though. Like, people are being taken care of, so that's really good. You know what I haven't looked at in a bit? These milestones. We need to increase our standing to 100 with prestige. We need a population of 100. We need to build or purchase 10 robots, which we are definitely on the way there. 88%, holy crap. What are you trading, my friend? Stuff that I could probably use, but like I said, I'm going to save for plans to do a driller bot. 92%. Oh my gosh. Are you guys excited as I am? The carry bots are real. Come on. Carry your bot at 98%. You lazy crap for crap. Look at you. Carla, you're the finisher. Look at you. Oh my gosh. And the robot is away. It's just beautiful. All right. I think it's time to call it a night. Wife Ghost just sent me a message saying, come to bed. I just got home for the conference. She's like, you need your sleep, you dingbat. And we just got more people in. It looks like a biologist, a worker, and an engineer. So I think, so that I don't forget next time, I'll turn off the colonists. Let's take a look at the grid. Creeping up on our top supply there. Food's looking okay. Oh, this was... I was like, what? Are we running out of oxygen? We're not. Oh, we need water. All right, before I go, and I will kill everybody if I don't remember to do this. There we go. It's queued up. They'll actually work on it. Okay, here's the control center. So I believe we can actually set alerts now. We do have guards. We're going to have to make weapons. And there's the repair facilities. They're going to do all that good stuff. Look, they've already supplied this. It's awesome. All right, guys, I think we're doing okay. I think we're doing okay. We need to look at power, obviously, because we built more stuff. But all in all, I'm liking the colony here. Hopefully you guys are liking what's going on here. I'll go ahead and hit tab. We'll just have everything pop up. We're surviving so far. We did have a meteor impact, but it's all good. Thanks, everybody, for all the support. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. If I missed something, let me know. And we need to do some milestones here on the Arid planet, and I have unlocked the ice planet, so we could be doing that very soon. I just want to do a little bit more here and probably fulfill more of the things that we need to do. So leave a comment, favorite, subscribe, do all the good stuff, and I thank everybody for the support, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.